What's up, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, Axel the Demon Slayer here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII, episode 28. I know I haven't been saying the episodes in, like, any of them, maybe, but in the last episode, we covered Disc 1, we beat it, we got through it, and now it's time to move on to the next place, which I think that just led me back outside into the world map. It did. Okay, so apparently I can go up here and do something. If I want to talk to this guy. No, don't. It's a steep downgrade past here. It's still dangerous. Please don't go. Thanks for your kindness. No. What I just did came natural. Alright. I'm not too busy now. Do you want me to teach you how to ride a snowboard? Maybe you should. Yeah. No thanks. Still going. Damn. Who are those people over there? Looks like trouble. Turks. Lena. There they are. Hurry. Yes, ma'am. So, this is the Turks. That's cool. Cough. Cloud. We won't let you go any further. What's down there? It's a sea current. It doesn't really matter, but you really got guts doing my boss in like that. You mean boss? Sung? That wasn't us. Sephiroth did it. No. Don't think you can fool me, liar. I'm not lying. It was Sephiroth. Don't try to act innocent. I'll never forget it. Oh, man. Looks like I'm talking alone. Looks like talking alone won't cut it. You're gonna have to feel some pain. Just you and me. No, I can handle him. There's no way he can avoid my punch. What? Yeah. Dodge. What the fuck? Why didn't you try to avoid it? There's no way they can climb the Great Glacier anyway. Put them in some house in the village. Fuck. That bitch fucking knocked me out. Sorry, I just took off a while ago. It looked like there was gonna be trouble. Anyhow, not interested. Told you can't. You won't be able to make it without a snowboard and a map. Fuck. Listen, I probably shouldn't tell you this, but I hear something's big going down up north. The president's gonna be there, so would you please lay low for a while? Thank you. Motherfucker, just let me go down there. Motherfucker. I guess they should have told me to do something if I got knocked the fuck out. I need a snowboard. Wish I can just use my fucking sword. I got hurt on my snowboard, and now I can't go out for a while. Hey, I'll give you my snowboard. Key item, snowboard. Cool. Now he can't tell me to go. I can't go. Be careful. Well, no fucking shit. Oh, fuck. I gained way too much speed. Fuck. Oh, fuck, this is a lot of speed. Moogles. I guess I can use score for that. Man, this snowboard is like really fucking hard to control. I can't believe that I did not get any of that. Cool. Fuck. I just wrecked. That's cool. Alright, Clyde, you like getting hit. Alright, maybe these trees will fucking make me fall. Yep, they will. Fuck. Why'd you put trees in an obstacle course like this? This is nuts. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. I forgot that you can use the... R1 and L1. Did I go around on the wrong path? This looks like ice. Fuck you. I'm not gonna have enough air off of that. Damn. Wow, this is something. That's something. Where am I at? Ugh. I guess we're still in one piece. Everyone alright? Of course. Yeah, somehow. So where did we land? We've jumped pretty far. Yeah, we got the map right. Let's look at the map by pressing square. It sure is cold. We'll freeze if we stay here any longer. So, doesn't even show me where I landed. I've got one single piece of tree, which could be anywhere on that map, if we're gonna be honest. And we'll probably hit some random encounters too. Told you guys we would hit some random encounters. You guys are kind of weak, aren't y'all? I don't know. 1560, not bad, not bad. Not bad. I'm at this spot. Yeah, no, I don't know where I'm at. Damn it, I'm pressing the wrong button. Fuck, where did I go? Apparently... this is all whack. Like, this is a complicated map. Damn! Do some damage, boy. Barrier leveled up. Cool. Now she's got another deal coming, which is good. Oh fuck, I don't know what these do. I guess that's probably poison. I wish I had like an auto haste ability. Wish I did. I wish I did. I wish I knew where I was too. It's not as far as you can see. Better watch where I walk. That's where I was needing to go. Or not. Hey, lady. I don't know who you are. But I'm pretty sure you do ice damage. Sorry if I'm like interrupting your time to have your to yourself in your little tent. Ice 2, what the fuck? Alright, you're using Ice 2. That's cool. Alright! Only 500 experience points from that? That's lame. I'm gonna go ahead and use a tent. Or I'll use my 80 health potions. Cause that's a lot easier. All material. Cool. I like more alls. All material is great. Into. What the fuck? Now this is a surprise. Who is this? How many years has it been since I last saw anyone here? Excuse me. My name is Halsey. I lived here 20 years now. You mind listening to the stories of a lonely climber? Why don't we just go sit in the next room? You ever hear about those who challenged the cliff? Yeah. First time my friend Yomsky and I tried to climb the cliff, it was 30 years ago. We weren't prepared for it. We did expect the temperature to be low, but on that cliff, it's always a biting cold wind. The cold air lowers your body temperature. Yomsky was below me. He cut his own rope, and I didn't even notice. Ever since then, I've settled here, continuing to challenge the cliff and provide warning and shelter to my fellow climbers. If you're going to climb the cliff, there's two precautions you need to take. First, check your route. It's hard to find because of all the snow. Push triangle repeatedly to raise body temperature. You must have used a lot of energy getting up here, so get some rest before heading out. Will do, old man. Will do. We will do that. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and save the game. Let's see if he's got anything either. Like if he's selling something or if he's got anything. I made it to the base of the cliff. Cool, cool, cool. And apparently we can rest at that guy at this place as much as we need to. You know, I've been thinking, what is it? Seeing a place like this makes you realize how awesome nature is. But if anyone ever told me to live here, I'd tell them, you know? I'll tell you one thing. If I did have to live here, I'd change things around and make it better. I guess the total opposite of this would be Midgar. When you think of it that way, Shinra doesn't seem so bad. The hell am I saying? The Shinra not bad? We'll secure the route. We'll come up later. You come up later. Damn. If I could just get back in the air, this cliff would be nothing. No. I wonder what's at the top of the cliff, shall we see? Secret info, but Rufus is gonna arrive here too. Of course Rufus is gonna show up. Fuck. Should be able to make it, huh? I believe I made it with the random encounter. Back attacks aren't fun, man. Fucking Odin for it. Just summon the Odin. See how much experience points I got from those. Just gonna check out what I can. See if there's any like treasures. That looks like one. Javelin. My arm is killing me. I think I tore like a muscle. I should have summoned something. Just to help get rid of these bastards. Oh fuck, I don't know what they're doing. Summon! Meta Flare, Zeta Flare. So I've been thinking, I don't know. I didn't read how much that gave me either. But fuck. Damn you.
Fuck, I don't even know what I was talking about.
Like, there's so much content in this game, I'm surprised they're doing, like, two disc and not episodic. I hope it's not episodic, Stu. I hope it's still a packed on full game. I thought I was gonna die there for a second. Thought I was. Thought I was. Limits are a little bit faster, so I'm kind of glad he got his limit now. So that helps. Does help. Helps out a lot. Puzzles, puzzles, puzzles. And random encounters! They're great. They're fun. They're awesome. I'm gonna lie, I haven't been paying attention to like any sense of experience points for anything lately. But I need to do that so I can find out where I need to go to grind a lot, because I'm gonna try to get everyone up to a good level. Not bad. It's actually really good. That's not fair, it's not cool. Come on, man. I gotta heat myself back up. There's nowhere to climb. Yeah, there was nowhere to climb over there. It's gonna get faster and faster on fucking killing me too. Damn! I cry as soon as I hit that X button to get up on the fucking deal too. It's more back attacks. Fuck it, we use Kajita. Thank you. And I'm really thinking after this, I need to go eat something. I'm getting really hungry. Yeah, see? Fuck. Oh fuck, I forgot I need to heal Cloud. Inside Gaia's cliff. I'm gonna save. Gotta save. Okay. Preemptive strike. Man, I can't wait to see what they're gonna do with the remake. Like, if it's gonna be like Final Fantasy 15. I mean, I know we've already seen like all that, but I'm wondering how like the gameplay is gonna play out. That's the one thing I'm really like wondering about. Like, how is it going to play? And if all these summons, I wonder what they're gonna do to all the summons. Like, I really want to see them all. I really want to see Knights of the Round. I'll go through this way. Fuck you. Damn, I already killed that. I think Cloud's poisoned. Bow, bow, dent to down. Yeah. Yeah. All right. All right, this is going to be a lot of random battles. Ain't there? Oh my god, yep, you're getting summoned. We're all toad. We're all toad. What the fuck? Everyone just got fucked. Everyone just got fucked. Fuck that, I'm using a tent. Oh, I can't use a tent. Shit. That sucks. That really fucking sucks. That is just jacked. Fuck you, whatever the fuck you was. I know that wasn't Ochu. I was thinking of Ochu, but then but that's not it. That was not Ochu. Mega Flare is like kind of overkill right now, Cloud. It's overkill. Overkill, man. Overkill for one guy. One guy only. Overkill. Why'd you summon him? Should've just let them beat the shit out of that mother... out of that fucking... whatever the fuck it is. I don't know what it is. I'm not sure. But it's a bat. What the fuck is this? Why is that shattering? Viper. Vampire Fang. Fire armlet? No. Not yet. I guess at each one of these ice things, I'm gonna have an encounter. I need to take a eye drops to put it, to get darkness off of me. That's not darkness. It's something else. We're done. There it goes, it cracked. That's what it's doing. It's that, those have life bars too, that's weird. All leveled up. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. Each one of these, I'm going to have a random encounter happen. Which is okay. So I can just do this. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. That's what I can do. Ultrasound. Terra Disaster. Terra Daster? Something like that, I guess. I don't know. I do not. Attacks like that that Cloud's doing, my god. Be crazy. These motherfucking things, and then that's done. I still had all that. There we go. What? Oh, I know what it is. It's silence. What it is. Correct. It's done. The deed is done. Got all of those spots open now. But I'm not jumping down to the bottom. Cloud got a level up. That's good. Last elixir. Hey, look at that. What in the fuck are you? You look cool. Can I see you in the remake? 'Cause that'd be awesome too. Thank you. Wonder how much points we got from that. Just 1,000. Just 1,000, huh? Man, y'all really don't like Tifa. Lightning level up. Is that the right one though? I have bolt 3. Aqualung. I got 3 out of however many that is. Fire is almost fully learned. Shit. Almost mastered that shit. That's cool. Save point. Alright, well, I'm gonna save. Right here. And I'm also going to leave it off right here because this is a very long episode already. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like, share, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Final Fantasy VII, where we go through that door, see where we're at, and we will press on with Disc 2 of Final Fantasy VII and beat this before the remake comes out. I'm pretty sure I can do it now. But until next time, I will see you guys later!